So today I'm just gonna vlog moving for Dragon Academy, which is like 2 months out of the summer for Lane College. I'm gonna show y'all everything that I got, and I'm gonna show y'all my moving process, and I'm gonna show y'all what else. I'm about to start loading my car up. I'll record some of it so y'all can see. We're moving out of my house at the same time that I'm moving into this college. So everything is packed up, like not just what I need for college. So if I show my house a little bit and you see like boxes or stuff taken off the wall, like, you know, the little from me pulling the mirror down and stuff like that, it's just because we're moving at the same time. So anyway, I'm just gonna let y'all see.
Check the fit. All right, now this something slight. But anyway, first tote got all my shoes in it. I know y'all see the times. I know y'all see some the Vans, but it's some real heat in there. Brace yourself. My skates. Just, anyways, so here, this is the important one that I want y'all to see. Extension cord, towels. This is my blender. Got a coat with all my stuff in it, sheets, more towels, rags, pillowcases, all of that good stuff. The main essential stuff is in this tote, and then the shoes are in this tote. And then, so that's it for right now. I'm about to go get this, the blue tote that's bigger. I'm gonna put that on my back seat along with that basket. My brother's gonna have the refrigerator. Oh, I'm gonna show y'all the fridge. And then my mama should have like the TV and all that stuff in her car. So. Alright, so, okay, fridge. The bin that I showed y'all at my house is in there. The stuff in my trunk, which was those totes, my brother car, can't get the tag. His car, what is that? Oh, you put the TV sideways? You can put the TV sideways. Anyways, TV, mirror, and then my big blue tote, and then we're gonna go to my mama's house and what
to
we
the
doing?
Mom's
group. She has like the Keurig printer and all of that. So that's what we're gonna do. So I'm in my mom's house now, well, her apartment, and right now I'm about to get, I don't even know, Keurig, I think. Printer. I don't know. We about to find eggs.
Gunning for your love like a touchdown, baby.
Okay, so I got the cure in my car. She would be up, but no. So now we're about to hit the road. I went home, I'm gonna come down here, but we got this thing.
See? The long hair dog.
Long hair don't care. What you say? Okay, so I'm gonna do y'all a room tour. Room is done. I don't have a roommate right now. Well, yeah, I don't even know if I'm gonna have one, so plus. So I had to turn the music off because, you know, my dresser, my like desk thing, little chair, printer, computer. I keep all of my little food stuff, cleaning stuff there. Like notebook paper, blah, blah, blah. Some paper. Little calendar, like a
surge protector extension cord type thing, because I got a lot of stuff that I'm gonna need to plug up. In here we have my blender. You just put that on there and it'll blend it. Coffee cup, that Lysol, some tissues, some Vaseline, some lotion, you know, wham wham wham, the whole nine yards. And then we come here, we got the TV, refrigerator, freezer, slash, you know, blah blah blah. Gorilla style, I had to do my edges, you know. But okay, anyway, I got my mirror, I got my bed, my shoes are in there, most of them. Snacks and stuff, like, you know, stuff that I can put that didn't fit in the fridge or like that doesn't need to be cold. And then all my clothes are still in there because it's not necessarily enough room under there for all my clothes to go. Mostly the stuff that doesn't need to be put in there, I didn't put in there. Further into it, but anyway, let's get into the closet. So at first I didn't have anything up, but now I do. I got some jackets up, some, the ones, there are still some jackets in that tub, just mainly the ones that I feel like I've wore the most. I got some bags. My laundry basket is going to be in here. I got my shower caddy with my flops, my shower flops, you know, razor, toothbrush, deodorant, lotion, floss, and all that stuff. I'm not done hanging up stuff, so eventually when I find out everything that I want to be, that I want to have hung up, that's what I mean. This will be their side, but they're not here. If I have one, I'm still not sure. Day number 10. Alright, what's up, y'all? Day 10, which I already said in the last video, is day 10. And everything has been great. Everything's been fun. We had water fights. We've done everything. Classes aren't hard. But, yeah. I think, who is this? Oh, and I got a roommate, finally. That was perfect timing. Yeah, I got a roommate now, y'all. Other than that, everything's cool. I think this video is finally done.